this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm till I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable stars. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and till I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star.
Did you ever know that you're my hero? for you. The wind beneath my wings. We love you, Ole.
He caught you, sir, chewing on gum, good sir, as he went strolling by. Now did your heart beat, boom, 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 boom. Now did you say, oh, shoot. I warn you, sir, no chewing gum, good sir, just bid such thoughts be gone, or it'll be gum, gum. Gum, ga, gum, ga, gum, ga, gum, ga, gum, right? In his palm. But once you're taught by Ole, always you're taught by Ole. No fraternizing in the hallway. Funny things he always would say. Once you learn from Ole, always you learn from Ole. Ever and ever fascinated by him, taught us all with eye to life. Literally, you might be quite the fickle-hearted actor, so carefree and bold, who gets a note and later thinks it over, then just quits cold. From Ole, always you learn from Ole, ever and ever fascinated by him, taught us all the kind of life. He even introduced me to my wife.
It's a true story. I'm happy to know that there's a love for Ole Kittleston extended all the way into my life when he played matchmaker and he introduced me to my wife Melissa. And lo and behold, he would send us out in the lobby of the Welk Resort Theater to workshop, or woodshed, if you will, the Persuasion, a number that's usually cut in Camelot. But that time together, and he told me this. He said, "I knew you guys would hit it off." And lo and behold, he was true always. Thank you, Ole, for inspiring us, for loving us, and encouraging us onward and upward.